was a bad miss, and suddenly what looked like an orthodox game for Bolt has got its problems.
Rublev was probably the one that broke through first. Stress factor in his lower back, actually, that
played. It looked like a very extravagant shot. Probing on the Bolt backhand, but yeah, Chanov just a little bit more solid. Really good serving. A love service game in the end. Yeah, good return. Got right on top of that. It wasn't far away from missing that. Super. And again, Bolt is threatening. Going to be a very difficult shot, that one. Thunderbolt 207 out wide. Finally, he puts the game to bed. Changing it up. Oh, oh yeah. Read him like a book.
Commitment on that serve. Good response as well.
He thought he'd got it, just overcooked it.
Yeah.
Not out of nine on break points, and I think at least two thirds of those errors. Whoa. He plays so well to get the break points. Wow, great angle. a fine volley at virtually full stretch. Did well to control it. Yeah, right into the corner. Chalov giving it a look, but again there was an opportunity. 15-30. Even at the end there, there was a chance for that backhand, but yeah, just got the line. Lucy, would you be looking for Khachanov to be more assertive as the match develops? Desperate defending. Super angle. Working bolt over there, Khachanov. He used it well. This is the best patch for Khachanov in the match. Ace number eight. Just missed, still, Bolt won't give it to him. There it is. Roars of approval from the crowd. He's back as a winning player on the ATP Tour. Karen Khachanov, straight sets.